Hello everyone, this is BCS Buster and welcome back to Let's Play Wing Commander Privateer Righteous Fire. Well, last time we completed all the missions for Lynn Murphy, and now we need some more stuff to do, so we need to go do that today. I can tell you that going to Masterson in Oxford is a waste of time, because he just gives you the same dialogue where he says, oh, you know, I don't have any more work for you, so try and find some more employers until I can find something for my friend. But, so we're going to go do that. Now let's see if there's any missions that are going to take us to where I want to go next. I don't think so, but we'll take a look. No. Scout, no. No, we're not doing that. Okay, I'm pretty sure there isn't anything. I'm just going to double check just to be sure, but I don't think there's anything. No. Nope. And nope. Let's see. You know what? Nope, nope. We're good. We're good. Okay. Let's just launch and head to our next destination. All right. And to go to where we want to go next, we need to go to New Detroit. So let's head right over there. And you want to do that opening sequence pretty quickly in case some enemies are nearby. Otherwise, you may have to face some enemies, which is fine. I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, we can deal with Talons just fine, but this just saves some time. When you're not fighting missions to destroy Talons, It's much better to just jump and save some time. So there we go. All right, take a jump. A hop, a skip, and a jump away. Whee! Okay. Now from here, we want to jump to the Perry Naval Base, and that's our next destination. So let's head right over there. And no enemies. This is good. This is just the way I like it. Just like old Detroit. Say anything to me? Nope. Nice weather, huh? Nope. Guess they don't care what I have to say. Okay. I'm just trying to be nice, you know. Friendly pilots on the CB radios or... I don't know. What would you call them? The radios in, you know, 2600s. They must have some sort of advanced technology. Okay, and there's our destination.
Take to establish lanes for your own good.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Okay, and let's just head right over to the Perry Naval
Maintain
Base.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Thank you. Again, in the first Wing Commander Privateer game, you had to smuggle some contraband in your...
Stick to established lanes for your own good.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
You had to smuggle some contraband, and I think if they discovered it, you got attacked or something like that. Alright, and now we are here back on the Perry Naval Base. And the person that we are here to see is Sandra Gooden. And you may have remembered her from the first game, but let's see what the bartender has to say first.
I hear the battle against the Kilrathi is heating up. I'm no sympathizer or anything, but I don't think we stand much of a chance.
You haven't met Colonel Christopher Blair then, have you? Stupid bartender. Okay, well let's see what Sandra Gooden has to say to us today.
Wow, it's been quite a while.
Yes, it has. How are you, Captain Gooden?
The Navy's been treating me pretty good. In fact, I think I stand a good chance at promotion next month. How's the privateer business?
I was taking an extended vacation, but it got cut short. Someone ripped off my Steltec gun.
Sounds like a serious blow. Do you know who?
Not yet. That's what I'm aiming to find out.
Well, I'm afraid I don't have any info about stolen guns.
I know. I'm actually looking for work. I understand you guys have been giving a lot of contracts to privateers lately.
That's certainly true. With our forces spread so thin, we need all the help we can get. As a matter of fact, I do have a mission for you. Kilrathi activity has increased steadily in the last year. Many of our border bases are having a tough time of it. Nitir, an agricultural base in the Nitir system, is currently being harassed by the Kilrathi. Fly there and defend it from a Kilrathi attack. Then return here for 10,000. Not much, but it should be pretty smooth sailing.
Pretty smooth sailing? I have to destroy some Kilrathi. Well, that's fine. I've graduated from Talons. It's time to move up to the kiddies.
Okay.
See you soon.
Yeah, he seems to be taking that pretty well. Okay. Well, let's, all right, give me a second here, and then we'll check for some missions, and then we'll get going. All right. Let's check for some missions here. And, actually, you know what? I don't think I need any gear. What I need is some cargo missions, because I want to drop off some stuff. Let's see. Oxford? Nope. Magdalene. Nope. Okay, nothing there. I was hoping to find something that will send me to the Nitir system. Because usually if you have to jump systems... Patrol, nope. Attack, nope. But I tell you what I will do is we'll head over to NAV3 in the Perry system. That's fine. Okay, let's see if there's anything in the Mercenaries Guild. Bounty mission. Nope. Scout NAV3 in the Blockade Point Charlie system. Oh, wow. Scout NAV2 in the Perry. I should have taken this one first, but... Yeah, I'll only take one, because I just don't have a lot of time. Okay, let's go. Oh, you know what? I could have upgraded my ship. Oops. Oh, well. Okay, well, let's start by heading over to NAV3 and take care of whatever it is we need to take care of over here. I'm going to warm up.
Repent and accept our righteous judgment.
I'm going to warm up. Get a little warm-up up for the Kilrathi with some Talons. Just because, in case you've forgotten how to fight. Though even though I don't think I've forgotten how to fight since I destroyed like 20 Kilrathi in the last mission. 20 Talons, excuse me. So I'm just so excited about destroying Kilrathi that I sometimes forget what the heck I'm doing. Okay, almost done. Talon. Whoops. Yeah, a little bit of damage here, but nothing that my repair droid can't handle. Okay. Now I'll go touch the jump point. Yep. And I'll let my repair droid do its work. That's really a great investment, is the repair droid. I mean, really, 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 really helpful thing there. And like I said, I'll upgrade my ship when I go back, because I know what I'm going to buy next. Buy that when I get back. Okay, touch my jump point. It's all good. So now let's find the Nitir system. There it is. Let's head over there. Yeah, you know what? I could have taken NAV2 because that's where Nitir is. Oh, well.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
I don't know why they keep doing this to me. I'm not going to smuggle anything. The only way I'd smuggle something is if the game instructed me to do a mission to do that, but nope. Okay, let's head over to Nitir. And we'll go. Alright. And they... Whoa! Okay! Looks like we aren't fooling around here. That's fine. Well, like I said, I love a challenge. Looks like the Kilrathi that we're going to be dealing with are Gothrids. Alright. Now, I want to be careful of the Gothris, because they've got rear turrets. And that can be somewhat problematic to deal with. So what you want to do is... And I would say ramming them is probably not a good idea, because Gothris have really, really thick armor. Maybe if you get close to the end, you can ram them, but... Okay, you just want to try and get a good lock. And really, if you can get a good lock, your tachyon guns will take them out pretty quick, but it's hard to get a... sync up with them, fortunately. Unless you can get kind of close. You also may have to take multiple passes to take it down. Wait, is that a Talon? If you can shoot a missile up close, that's good too. I think the Talon's kind of is a friendly Talon, though. It might not be a bad idea to use your missiles here in this situation, too. Alright, come on, Mr. Godfrey. I almost got him. There we go. Got him. Woo! This Godfrey looks like he wants a piece, too. And the Godfreys, you'll find, they'll also kind of... It looks like they're going to run away a little bit when you start to get close. Okay, come on. Lock on. Oh, there we go. Got him. Sweet. Ooh. Yeah, so you see, I just rammed into that Gothry, and I almost did more damage to myself.
You are hardly worthy of my fire.
What are you talking about? I'm basically whooping your ass. What the hell is... I don't see any more enemies. It's a Talon! The Talon's shooting... He's trying to shoot at the Gothry, and he's shooting at me! You stupid freaking Talon! Thank you. Ugh, stupid Talon. Okay. So here's the different jump points that we can find here, but we need to head over to Nitir, because that's where the... That's where the blockade is taking place. And it's more Gothrys. Oh, that's just great. Well, last time BC's Universe, you got to see me smash some Talons. Today, you get to see me smash some Gothrys. That's fine. It looks like there's only two of them, so that shouldn't be too bad. The last time, I had a Talon to kind of draw some of the fire. But, though the Talon ended up trying to shoot at me, because their shots are so bad. Fire! Probably stuck up on some missiles next time. Again, not missiles, not for the sake of using them as weapons, but for the sake of using them as bait. Or just to mess with their systems.
You are hardly worthy of my fire.
Really? And don't worry, you'll get your chance to prove that statement true in a second there, buddy. Fire! Okay, come on, Mr. Gothry. There we go. Ooh, I did damage there. But... Yeah, you always want to keep your guns going, too. Especially if you've got the tachyon gun. I like to keep my gun going. Unless he's flying really far away and I know I can't hit him. Because then it'll allow me to recharge the gun just a little bit. Fire one more time. Missiles are...
I am battered human, yet unbeaten.
This is true. You are battered but unbeaten, but that is about to change. Maybe. Okay, come on. Come on. Yeah, there's a lot of missiles, man.
You are hardly worthy of my fire.
We'll see about that. Okay, well, you see me do enough of this. So I'll finish up with this and be back once. Well, actually, I'll shoot this one down. Maybe. Come on. Thank you. Okay. I'll shoot down this final Gothry and be back once I am done with that. Woo! That took a little longer than I thought it was gonna. But we finally got him. Okay. And I believe we got everything taken care of. Nitir has been defended. Woohoo! Okay. So now we just need to make our way... Oh, nav 3 is just a point there. Okay. We're in nav 1. Yep. Okay. Now let's head back and let's get out of here. Alright. And there's that targeting taking a bit of a beating again, but... Hey, what are you gonna do? Alright. Very, very, very good. Whew, man. So we fought the easiest enemy in the game and the hardest enemy in the game. Because the easiest obviously being the Talon, and then the hardest being, I think those Gothrys are pretty darn tricky. The only thing that makes those unknown fighters just a little bit trickier is because they're so fast. So you just gotta watch for that. But other than that, no problem. Now we'll land at Perry and everything will be all good. Yay. I'll eventually. I keep saying all auto passes. It's just is so short.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Also get a chance to talk a little bit more, which is always nice. Okay, so before closing off the mission today, I'll show you what I'm going to be purchasing. Let's see if we need to do any repairs. Yeah, our armor is taking a little bit of a beating, and to see if the system repairs itself. So that's cool. Okay, so my next purchase is going to be. Let's see, I'm going to sell my ECM package, and I'm going to buy the best ECM package. What that does is basically, is a bigger defense against missiles, so that's always nice. Okay, now as far as some other things that we can buy, thrust enhancer, speed enhancer, maybe get those eventually. Man, I get some more heat-seeking missiles. Really, you know, I've pretty much upgraded to a lot of the big stuff, so now all I need to do is... Maybe buy a gun cooler. That might be nice. So really, it's just the big purchases are going to be next. Gun cooler. Let's see. Thrust enhancer. Speed enhancer. Speed Enhancer increases your top speed. Thrust Enhancer, I think, gets you to max speed faster. Shield Regenerator obviously increases your shield regeneration. And Gun Cooler will cool down my guns faster. So that'll be... Or increase the amount of times I can use the max gun. So that's pretty cool. Okay. And now we are... Oops. Now we are done with our business here at the... Or we're with this first part of the Perry Naval Base. But what will Sandra Gooden have for us next time? You'll have to wait till next time to find out. So then, this is BCS Buster signing off. Don't forget to like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter at BCSBusterLP. Check out my blog. Check out my donations page. And as always, take care, y'all.